Hi, this is Ishmael. After the beep, leave me a message about a book you love. I transcribe and share at least one voicemail every day.
Hi, Ishmael. I want to talk about a textbook called The Atlas of Human Anatomy for the Artist. I have always drawn my whole life, but when I was about 16, I decided that I really wanted to be an artist for a living. And I started taking figure drawing classes out of a woman's home with live models. And she always had these big, beautiful textbooks, and some of them were artist portfolios, and some of them were anatomy references, just all sorts of great books. And she used this one a lot, The Atlas of Human Anatomy. One day, she was showing me something out of it, and she turned to me and said, you know, I have two copies of this book. When I was around your age, a professor gave this one to me, and I want to give it to you. And she did. It's this beautiful old copy from the 60s, and somebody bought it from a university bookstore for $5.85. And I have it today. Through her encouragement, through her love, and through her support of me, I really am pursuing my dream. I really am becoming an artist. I'm in art school now for animation. And one day I want to be able to encourage another young artist to pursue their dream as well. So I hope to one day also give this book to someone who has as much potential as my teacher saw in me. Thank you.